This is foam rolling your calf. Place your calf on the foam roller. You're going to scan the area, finding spots that are a little bit more tender than other areas. Once you find your spot, you can oscillate back and forth. You can add pressure to make it a little bit harder on it by your top leg on top. And then you can oscillate back and forth. You can also pump your ankle up and down, left, right, and in circles.